I remember one particular New Year day, it was on a Saturday, and it was not a called work day. And I decided, well, I'll go down and I need to tidy up a little bit of shop. Some of the tools were not in the right place. And I got down there about 9 o'clock. By 10 o'clock, here come a few more. By 11 o'clock, a few more. By that afternoon, the entire steam crew, on their own initiative, came down and we had a work day. And that day it was 0 degrees. We've talked about that many times. You remember that day, 0 degrees, and we're out still working on the steam locomotive. So that gives you some idea of the camaraderie and the dedication of the people who worked on that steam locomotive.